Do you want to roll back Microsoft Office to the previous version? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. When a Windows update causes issues, we can roll back our computer to the previous build as described in this guide. This is also possible with Microsoft Office. However, the method to roll back an Office update is different from rolling back the Windows update. Here, you need to note that you can roll back only Microsoft Office Click to Run applications. Now let's get started. Method 1. Check the Windows current version. Before proceeding, you should note down the current version of Microsoft Office. For this, open any Microsoft Office application. Select the Account option from the left pane. You will see the Office version number and build number in the About section. Note down the current Office version. Method 2. Install the Office deployment tool. Visit Microsoft's official website and download the Office deployment tool. Run the setup file. Select a location on your system to save the extracted file. Then click OK. After that, you should see the files extracted successfully message on your screen. Method 3. Define the targeted Office version in the configuration file. Next, define the targeted Office version in a configuration file. First, visit the official Microsoft website to view the Office update history. Search for the Office version or build number, then copy any build number lower than the Office build number currently installed on your computer. Now open Notepad, copy and paste this command in it. You will get all the commands in the description below, so you can copy and paste it from there. Configuration file to revert Office version. Save the Notepad file at the same location where you extracted the Office deployment tool. While saving the file, name it as config.xml. Method 4. Run the required command. The next step is to run the required command. First, close all Microsoft Office applications. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Next, run this command. Before running this command, you should change the directory where you have saved the Notepad configuration file and Office deployment tool. Otherwise, you can get this error. Setup exe not recognized as command. Setup.exe is not recognized as an internal or external command, operable program or batch file. To change the directory, type the complete path after the command cd. For example, cd complete path. This command will not work if you have saved the configuration file and Office deployment tool to another drive. In such a case, first type the drive letter and hit enter. After that, type the required command. For example, you can save the files to the following path on D drive. Run command to revert Office version. Next, hit enter. Now run this command. Next, open any Office application and go to Account, then Update Options, then Update Now. You should receive a message to save your work before continuing. Save your pending work and click Continue. The Office should start downloading the required version and install it. After the update completes, open any Office application, go to Account and see the version or build number in the About section. For more details, you can refer to this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.